taking a look back in the 1979 Daytona 24 Hour. This race I was at. And at the end of this race, it was won by a very, very popular group of guys called Interscope Racing. That was Ted Field, owner of the car, Danny Ungaez, and Burley Haywood that won that race.